As the captain has told you earlier, getting the information off your ID drive is critical for us. But there are some sectors that I can't access with the single decryptor I have. I'm gonna need to run two decryptors in parallel if I want to get to those sectors, and that's where you come in.
Captain's got a contact in the north. He's heard rumors that an ARC emerged in the Jackal Valley. And let me tell you, if the Jackals were the first people those ARC survivors met, then they were dead in minutes. But the important thing is that the Jackals probably left that ARC intact, which means you should be able to recover their decryptor and get it back here.
So, I need you to go north to the Jackal Valley, find the ARC if it's there, and get that decryptor.
The Jackals are a dangerous bunch of bandits. You watch yourself.
Thank you. Get up!
Excellent work. Just give me a second to analyze this data. Hey, Captain, take a look at this. Incredible.
Incredible's right. This is exactly what we've been waiting for. It is, quite simply, the key to everything. The location, codes, and re-entry times for every Ark buried on Earth is right here. This data is nothing less than a second chance for civilization. Maybe our last chance. With this, we can strike at the heart of the Authority. We can use the codes in your ID drive to free all the Arks that the Authority has imprisoned beneath the Earth. For years, we've developed plans to get someone inside Capital Prime, into the heart of the monster. But we never had the capability to deliver a fatal blow. Until today, if there's a future, begins with this. The war starts now.